Good morning, and welcome to our next episode of Satisfactory. Today, we're going to start with our FICSMAS advent calendar. Grab day 4, see what that is. I think what I've been reading, it is the next hard drive to get our next tree. There we go. Where is number 4? 24, 13, 14, 16, 12, 18, 19. There it is.
This data cartridge enables the second pair of FICSMAS Mantry branches to be unlocked. Fixit thought it was being very clever with the layout of this research tree. About as clever as you.
Oh, Ada. Alright, let's go turn this in. What do we got? What do we need? Oh, we need 20 candy canes, 30 bows. Okay. Twenty candy canes, 30 bows. Twenty candy canes, 30 bows. All right. Let's head back over to the MAM. Research this real quick.
The red and blue FICSMAS ornaments are produced from gifts, unsurprisingly, but this time in the smelter. Now I hope you listen to that, because I will not repeat it no matter how confusing this all is. Blame the original Fixit Fun engineers. Most of them ended up in jail for various reasons. But do not worry, the event has since been vetted by the second generation of Fixit Fun engineers, who were only sued.
Okay. So this one is going to need 200 baubles, red and blue ornaments. Okay. So that's, grade 1. Grade 2. All right, well, let's go and set up our, I don't think we can get a new Christmas tree, can we? Nope, not that one. Candy cane. Giant candy cane decoration. Not for consumption. Do not inhale close to it without appropriate protection. Do not put it in your eyes. Keep away from overtly curious wildlife. Okay. So, let's go ahead and I guess expand this to smelters. One each. Production. We're going to need 2 smelters, so we need 2. And we're back. Alright. Let's make some smelters right here. We want in. Try that. Let's Smelter and... Oh, we're missing wires? What the crap? Let's go get some wires since they're up on this. How many wires we need? 8? Oh, stop. Alright. Let's make another smelter. We need power. Where did this go to? This one up there? Alright. 7. You go into there. Probably go and upgrade you to Mark 3. Alright. Alright, you're gonna be a red, and you're gonna be a blue. We'll put the splitter, all these new wall outlets. Okay, logistics. Put another splitter. Splitter right here. Go into here. There. Go into there. Alright. Let's go find some gifts. Nope, we got some gifts.
Just get back to work.
You don't want to. We need to get some gifts for some baubles. Christmas ornaments.
Just get back to work. Not worth the effort. Yes, yes, well done.
All right, let's head. Oh, there's another one. It's 2. Oh, down there. Okay. Oh, not enough space. Okay. Chains back there. Let's put the bows back in there. Sort. Oh, we need storage. We do need storage. And let's do some organization. Storage container. We need 2 more. There we go. is the outlet. Oh, too far. There we go. There we go. Let's go get more. More gifts, more gifts. There's one falling right there. Get it. More gifts. We got Nar baubles. Gifts. So we can't build our next Christmas tree yet. Okay. We can build. We've got our red and blue ornaments. It's red. One. How? Why is it? It's weird. Okay. We may have to upgrade our speed. Okay. So, from our yesterday, we found out our screws are not going to the heavy modular frames. So we need to get screws going to our heavy modular frames. First though, we're gonna go ahead and top off our packaged fuel. Where's this going to? Right there. Packaged fuel. Where are you waiting on? You're waiting on canisters. You're waiting on plastic. We gotta dump the thing again, don't we? Yep. Whole network. Dump. Okay. Alright, let's go get our screws from over here. We have screws flowing, kind of flowing. What do we got over here? Oh, yeah, this is full. Okay. You know what? Let's go ahead and split this off right here. You're gonna be split off. Let's do a splitter. Make them that way. Mark 3 belt over there. Over there. Do one of these things. This way. You go to right there. Let's do another guy right there. Here come the screws, okay. We need to get one up there. You into right there. And you need to be into there. So let's bring you right there, and then we need it up right there. You go into there. That should be screws coming up. All right, screws are coming up. There we go. Threes. Okay, you're the last of the mark three. Is that a mark one? Up there. Three. Screws are going in. That's where it's bottling up. Okay. Mark three. Boink. All right, there we go. That's much better. Our screws are now in.
Not worth the effort.
Get up there.
Yes, yes, well done.
Boink. Wish the parachute was...
I'm sure this is useful to someone, somewhere.
The parachute was good with the jetpack, but eventually we'll get the hover pack. Alright, let's head back and turn this stuff in.
Yes, yes, well done.
More gifts. Boink, boink. Alright, now... it's time to upgrade this. Yeah, it's time to upgrade this one. Boink. 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 Let's look at our power. Make sure we're not killing our power supply. Nope, we're not. We're good. Okay. Let's do one thing of each. See if we can do it. Those are good. 50, 100, yeah. What's our rotors at? Oh yeah. Rotors are good. Modular frames, we can put another in there. Reinforced iron plates. Oh yeah, we're put those in there too. Steel beams, steel pipes. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. All right, the screws are on their way. Cables faster. You think, oh no, we don't want to do that. Make cables faster. Cables are on their way. Faster. What about me and Maid? You probably should do faster. 75 per minute. Probably get a summer sleep in there too. Let's go ahead and go to the MAM so we can to our to-do list. Edit to-do list, alright. Make phase 3 stuff faster. We'll take that off. Make phase 3 stuff faster. Alright, there we go. So screws are on the way faster. Cables are on the way faster. That guy really can't go faster. What are you, Mark 1? Yeah. I mean, I could make the belt faster to get down there. That doesn't really matter. But now that you're actually doing stuff, need plastic again? We need to dump the pipe. Yep. Well, the next thing we can do is our petroleum powder. So let's go ahead and grab stuff to make. We need 35, we got 100 motors right there. We need another 100 rubber. And we have 200 plastic. Rubber's right here. That's another that, okay. And now, we need 100 reinforced steel beams. This is on this floor. They should be right here. Nope. Some regular steel beams. Let's grab 100 of those. Alright. And that is petroleum power. So now we can do one of two things. We can make our next floor and just have a floor of petroleum fuel powers, or take it off of the floor. I don't know what I want to do, you know?
Milestone reached. It is my honor and privilege to inform you that the fuel powered generator, as well as the industrial fluid buffer, are now available. Due to a lack of gold in your sector, Caterium will serve as a suitable replacement to construct the fuel powered generator. Your research into this element was valuable. In fact, you in particular are my most valuable pioneer, but don't tell the others I said that, it would be bad for morale.
Alright, next thing we start researching is what, pipeline Mark 2? Or trains? Let's do pipelines Mark 2 to start with. The pod's gone. Alright. Let's do this fuel power generator. Consumes fuel to generate electricity for the power grid. Okay. We have industrial fluid buffer. So we just need rubber, and we can go ahead and build that. Build one at least. Then we can continue keep our fuel going, at least. Let's go ahead and build one on that floor. just so we can say our fuel is being used. Where do we want to build it at? We could build it right there, maybe? How big is it? I mean... I think we're gonna need another floor. Pipe some this stuff up. Yeah, let's do it. We're just going to make another floor. And we'll pipe that up. So we're going to need... How many are we going to go up? I think we're going to need more than three. Six. Yeah. This should be fine. Maybe seven. Nine. Nine walls high. All this so we can start doing the fuel generators on the next floor. Do we have pipeline? Stackables, support, wall support, hole support. Oh, floor hole. Nice. Alright, we do have a floor hole. Okay. Because that's going to go straight up. Let's do some six. Sure. Yeah, I just screwed myself there. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna go and pause there for a second. While we go ahead and get our iron sheets back into our pocket dimension. Let's go ahead and head over here because I think I have some iron sheets in these over here. Just throw them in my pocket dimension. Yeah, I do. 2, 3. That should be fine right there. That's 200, yeah. But you, what are you waiting on? No space left in depot. Any tickets? 2 tickets. Probably make you into an invincible depot. That'll be next. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and call it here. Thanks for hanging out. And we will talk to you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Deuces, I'm out.